An Omaha woman's hurt after being assaulted over a period of time. Investigators say the attacker was her boyfriend, a man with a history of domestic violence. And he's this week's Crime Stoppers Most Wanted.
2 days after Thanksgiving, a violent fight begins inside this bar and carries into the parking lot. This is who police say was the attacker. His name is Harley Longcrow. Now, just after midnight, Longcrow and his girlfriend allegedly got into an argument.
During the argument, Longcrow punched the victim in the face and then dragged her outside the bar.
The woman was able to get away from him and ran to her car.
As she was attempting to leave the area, though, Longcrow did break the driver's side window of her vehicle with his hands.
The victim ended up with injuries to her legs and face. Harley Longcrow is Native American, 35 years old, 5'11", weighs about 200 pounds. Investigators say he has a history of obstructing police and worse.
He's had a lot of problems in the past with domestic violence. He's also been arrested for various other assaults as well as sexual assault.
If you know where Longcrow may be, use one of these ways to contact Crime Stoppers. Call, text, or email your tip. You don't have to give your name, and if there's an arrest, you could get a cash reward.